PH Paddington 2 is a sheer delight. Paddington 2 is a sheer delight. The Further Adventures of the Ursine from Peru is every bit as good as the original, witty, inventive and bursting with good cheer. It is a tonic of a film that plants a big silly grin on your face and could warm the cockles of even the grumpiest heart. Perhaps it should be made available on the NHS to raise the nation's spirits. Paddington, beautifully voiced by Ben Whishaw, is now happily settled with the Brown family and is an indispensable member of the Notting Hill community in Windsor Gardens. He makes a difference to every life he touches, except that of curmudgeonly Mr. Curry Peter Capaldi. Wednesday, November 26, 2014, Ben Whishaw is the voice of Paddington Bear in the new movie Paddington. Always thinking of others, Paddington wants to find a special present for his beloved Aunt Lucy's 100th birthday. He has found the perfect gift in a vintage pop-up book of London, a city she always wanted to visit. But the book is expensive, so Paddington is determined to get a job and start saving his pennies. His exploits as a barber and window cleaner nudge the film towards the gentle slapstick comedy of Laurel and Hardy. However, Paddington is not the only one with his eye on this particular volume. How can one little bear bring so much pleasure to the world? Conceited, narcissistic lovey Phoenix Buchanan Hugh Grant believes it contains clues to a treasure hunt that could make him rich enough to stage a theatrical comeback. Known as a master of disguise, Buchanan will stop at nothing to gain his prize and thwart Paddington. Paddington 2 is enormous fun, feeling comfortingly old-fashioned in places and right up to the moment in others. Paddington's encounters with the dastardly Buchanan and big softy criminal Knuckles McAntee Brendan Gleeson feel like something straight out of an Ealing comedy. The sense of London as a magical fairy tale playground echoes the French hit Amelie, and seamless special effects and computer-generated trickery are the best modern boffins can provide. Hugh Grant plays conceited, narcissistic lovey Phoenix Buchanan. Paddington 2 also boasts a dream cast with Hugh Bonneville as sensible, steadfast Mr. Brown, Sally Hawkins as spirited Mrs. Brown, Julie Walters as Mrs. Bird, and a host of famous faces from Joanna Lumley and Tom Conti to Richard Iwad. The cherry on the cake is Grant, who seems to have taken a lesson or two from Perithomas as a complete bounder and cad. Grant is having the time of his life, decked out in multiple ridiculous disguises and eye-popping tweed outfits. Make sure you stay for the end credits and his show-stopping musical number. Paddington 2 is perfect family entertainment, but also full of valuable lessons, as Paddington's good manners, politeness and consideration for others make him an irresistible role model. Paddington's world is a wonderful place to spend a couple of hours. Pack some marmalade sandwiches and book your tickets now.